Hi, I'm Shantanu Chaudhary and I am a computer science student here at the Indian Institute of Technology. I have been hired as a full-time software engineer at the Microsoft Hyderabad division and I'm here to share my placement experience with you all. So what Microsoft does is it takes 5 rounds to test your abilities and they test everything about the knowledge in your department as in your domain as well as all-round personal abilities. So the first two rounds are related to the technical knowledge and in the first round they will be asking you about the knowledge of computer science as in general. So it's a multiple choice question round and everything is taken online on the online platform of CoCubes. The second round also takes place online and there are two programming questions. In my case, the first question was related to tree traversal and another was related to the linked list. So I would suggest that you brush up your basics of the computer science domain as in all the data structures and basic algorithms. Be familiar with them and be comfortable and be ready to program them as fast as possible. In the third round, it's more of a discussion round. It's more of a group discussion, I would say, but related to the technical domain. So we were actually given a question and each of the candidate was given a sheet on which you'll have to write an algorithm which you have to design yourself and you'll have to justify with the cases with all. And the executives from the Microsoft will actually be going around and they'll be talking to you about your approach, how you proceed with the problem, how do you understand it. And the aim is not to get the right answer, but understanding your approach towards the problem. A written suggestion which I would suggest in this regard is please be confident and be confident of your approach because that will help you justify. And if you make a mistake somewhere, they'll actually be guiding you towards the right answer. So these are the three rounds. Next we move towards the interview sessions. So there will be two rounds of interviews and it will be taken by different people. But it is not necessary that they will be related to your domain. So be prepared with your final resume and go through it very thoroughly. Make sure you know each and every aspect of your resume as in the projects you have done and the internship where you have done or the industrial experience which you have. And in my case, my first round was taken by a person who worked in the domain of parallel computing as well as supercomputing. So, and I have an interest in game engine optimization, game development, virtual reality technologies as well as mixed reality based technologies. So we had some different area of interest, but still he tested me on the basis of software systems as in related to semaphores as well as file locking. And if you know your concepts well, then you can surely easily cruise through them. My second round of interview was related to a person who was related to my domain because they knew that if I'm working in the field of computer graphics, then they chose someone from that. Now, this was not a technical interview. They just chose any project in my CV. First was the important one was on which I was working with. And they asked me questions related to my thesis, which was very important. And they might surprise you with a question which you haven't thought of, which is basically devising some certain new strategy related to your thesis. Now, important thing is that you will be comfortable with everything in the CV, but important thing is to convey it to the person. So that is something which depends upon your level of confidence. So I would highly urge you that have a good breakfast, be full of energy, and project confidence. That is really necessary. Be loud and clear. Don't just murmur words around there. It is important for you to convey to them that you are not stuck up there. So whatever you are thinking, just think out loud. Make sure you are clear about your approach. Whatever you are writing, just tell them that you are writing this and you think this is the right way. And it will be easy to cruise around. The people at Microsoft are very humble and they'll surely help you. They don't grill you at all. And they'll definitely help you with that. To sum up, I would only say that please brush up your algorithms and with the basics of computer science and project confidence. That is the more important thing. And if you have a choice to take a slot for the interview, always pick the starting ones. Because in that way, even the people who are going to interview, they don't have any experience how the candidates are. And you can actually gain some brownie points for that if you are able to do well in the first round. Because they just want to complete their number of recruits and initially it is very easy to do so. But later in the part of the placement process, everyone is so full of fatigue and it makes it difficult for them also. So this is an important suggestion, I guess, if you have control over picking up slots.